So for x here, we're going to write the way it is, 2 to the power x squared is equals to, now this x and this one can multiply, so it has same as of 2 to the power 2x. Now the powers are the same, so you can just say x squared is equals, the bases are the same, so we're going to, we're writing x squared is equals to 2x. Then we solve for x, so x squared minus 2x is equals to 0. Factorize here, x is common, x into x squared just remain with x, minus x into x just remain with 2 is equals to 0. So final answers here, x is equals to 0, or x minus 2 is equals to 0. So just you split this, so final answer will be x is equals to 0, or x is equals to 2.